trapped through in front, I would have imagined. Now that was a very, very good shot. Beaten for pace. Let's have a look at the replay.
Well, this looked very close indeed. And looked pretty adjacent. Again, Rahul Dravid beaten for pace. It was really a very close thing for Rahul Dravid.
Look at this delivery once again. It's been bowled from wide or not. I think Rahul Dravid is very lucky. It's a wicket maiden